let's take a peek at what's happening on your midweek community calendar.